Better not go rushing into anything. Let's talk about something.
Where can I find these plants?
Search for them in the swamp behind the camp. You need to go very deep into it, but mind the swamp sharks don't get you. And now, don't waste my time. Go!
How will I recognize these herbs?
They look like a star with 8 green and orange leaves. On your way now.
Really, you shouldn't believe everything you hear. Some people never learn. Same old story. Maybe.
I thought that had been cleared up ages ago.
I wouldn't like to know it.
You're very probably right.
I'm to take all the weeds to Korkalam again.
Again?
Now you're not going to tell me to kill all the swamp sharks for you, are you? I really don't have that much time.
Okay. Here, take the bloody weeds.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What are you doing here?
Did I give you permission to speak to me? Only joking. Those damn loonies are getting on my nerves. That's why I'm here. Don't speak to me. Pray for forgiveness by the sleeper. Your mission is of extraordinary importance. It's enough to drive a man out of his mind. No wonder they're all crazed round here. I'm Shrat, novice of the first rank, and that's who I'll always remain.
It's me, I'm back. I'm to pick up the next delivery.
Of course. To sell it off to the new camp again? I want to see 50 ore, my usual advance payment.
Just keep picking hard.
Of course. What do you think I'm doing? Rocking my balls?
Instead?
I have the healing herbs for Iberian.
Well done. Iberian woke up for a short time while you were out.
Did he say anything?
Yes. He said that the sleeper is not what we think he is. We must try not to awaken him again. All we can do is hope that it is not too late for Iberian.
Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
Iberian is dead. Our spiritual leader has left us. Even your quick help could not prevent his death.
What now, Kor Engar?
I have always trusted Iberian. Shortly before he died, he placed all his hopes on the escape plan of the Magicians of Water.
Then we should support the Magicians of Water in their plan.
They'll need the focus and the almanac. Both things are still in Kor Kalam's possession.
Where is Kor Kalam?
In a rage, he set out with a couple of Templars to find his own way to the sleeper.
Damn, how can we get the focus now?
I believe he left the book and focus in his laboratory. Here is the key for the chest. One moment!
Yes?
Take this rune of magic as a sign of our gratitude for your great deeds. This will allow you to teleport fast and easily to the courtyard of our temple whenever the need arises.
Thank you.
There must be something about that story after all.